Hello guys, Sanjay here, and in this video we are going to do a speed test comparison between official CyanogenMod 13 and MIUI ROM, and it is surely going to be an interesting test because CyanogenMod 13, which is near to stock Android with extra features and it is based on CAF, so there are multiple features which make the performance better, whereas we have MIUI, which is far away from stock Android and it is completely customizable and completely customized as compared to stock Android. And let's start with the reboot test and let's see which phone boots up faster or which ROM boots up faster, because both the phones which are present in this video are exactly same. They have Snapdragon 650 processor and 3GB of RAM, and one of the devices is going to boot now. Let's see which one. So, oh my god, both these devices booted at the same time. That's amazing, man, and it is surely going to be an interesting test now. And let's start with our speed test maybe. Let's go ahead and start it now. So first of all, we have the Twitter application. Oh my god, the CyanogenMod 13 seems to be a little bit faster as compared to MIUI 7 over here when it comes to first three application, and the YouTube application and YouTube video was opened faster on CyanogenMod 13, and that's because it had the lead. And Asphalt 8 is being loaded on the CyanogenMod 13 and MIUI 7 too, and CyanogenMod 13 already has the lead, so it should be able to open the Asphalt 8 game faster as compared to MIUI. So CyanogenMod 13 has already opened up the Asphalt 8 game, and MIUI 7 was quick to open up also, and it is already moving to Facebook application, which was quick to open on both the phones, so no problem over there. And both the phones are almost on the same application. CPU Z application is yet to be opened on CyanogenMod 13, and yes, it is having the lead over there. And both the ROMs are on the same application right now, that is Subway Surfers application. And it seems like MIUI 7 is going to be a little bit faster over here, and yes, it was faster, and it is already moving to Chrome application, which opened up faster on MIUI 7, and it is done with camera application moving to gallery now. And yes, MIUI 7 is faster when it comes to opening up stock applications such as File Explorer or gallery application. So basically MIUI 7 completed the test in 1 minute and 24 seconds, whereas CyanogenMod 13 took 1 minute and 25 seconds. We are moving to multitasking test now, and surprisingly enough, both the phones have all the applications running in the background, but still MIUI 7 is lagging behind, just because when you open up the applications which are running in the background on MIUI 7, it takes about a second to load the application, which is quite common considering it is so much heavily skinned, whereas CyanogenMod 13 opens all the applications immediately. And CyanogenMod 13 was running on balance mode and not on performance mode in this video. So I guess this is pretty much it for this video guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button if you like this video, and if you want to see more such awesome videos, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because many more awesome videos like these are going to come real soon on the channel. And whenever I upload such videos, you'll come to know about that immediately. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for watching.